Hello guys, this is Hoppa speaking with his voice, and today we are going to fly over the map Rhine, Battle of the Rhine. And the nicest thing is I have seen this side of the map, I think 5 years ago. I have once seen it and I thought, wow, trains, that's cool. But I was on the other side, they were our trains, and now we are on the opposite side, and now we can destroy those trains, so I'm gonna do that, of course. And the only goal I have is to kill those trains, all of them, 32 I think. Let's see, and there they are. Beautiful, yes, Hoppa, turn the plane in correct position and throw a bomb on it. Alright, and there we go, I have a slow-mo on it, there it is, slow-mo, and the bombs fall out of the plane at different sides, but they all come to hit, that's the nicest thing of War Thunder. A beautiful sight. Look at the impact of those bombs on those trains, and look at the debris above the clouds. It is beautiful, and the smoke is wonderful. But I have now 29 units bombed, and the last time, it was 5 years ago, I was flying with the B-24. And I had 24 or so destroyed. And now I fly to a building, and that is a pity, because maybe I could kill that Spitfire over there. But look what a destruction on that train placement. Beautiful. Kaijin, do it again. 32. Guys, it was it. Bye-bye and see you in the next game.